they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't scream some. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy, sour puss. It's a cinch. It could practically write itself, and let's pray it does. This is I make a pinch, and I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Pull that. This is screaming at 10 angry editors. A girl? It's a girl? How the hell is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life some little guys some ink. And when it dries, just watch what chasing cocky little son. Lie down a dog and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is he's also the face of the strike. What a face. Face the fact, that's a face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt an absolute. Power wait, corrupts? Absolutely, that is genius. But give me some time, I'll be twice as good as that. 6 months from never, just look around at the world we're inheriting and think of the one who will create. Their mistake is they got old. That is not a mistake we'll be making. No-